Welcome to Nithyavin Padivigal. In this video, we are going to discuss the problems and their solutions from class 6, chapter 2, whole numbers, page number 39. Okay. The first problem is find 15 times 68, 17 times 23, 69 times 28 plus 22 times 69. Using distributive property. So there is a condition to solve these problems. What is the condition? We have to apply distributive property. Let us see how to solve these problems using distributive property. First one is 15 times 68. It can be rewritten as 68 times 15. Okay, 15 into 68 is equal to 68 into 15. This is called commutative property. Okay, but we must use distributive property. For distributive property, we must have sum of two numbers. Okay, for that, let us split number 15 as sum of 10 and 5. See, 68 multiplied by 15 is equal to 68 is there as it is, multiplied by 15 is equal to 10 plus 5. Now, it is of the form A into B plus C. Now, this is of the distribution of multiplication over addition. Okay. So, now we have to multiply 68 with 10 first. Okay. Then 68 with 5. Then we have to add both the products. See, 68 into 10 plus 5 is equal to 68 into 10 plus 68 into 5. Find the products 68 into 10 and 68 into 5. They are respectively 680 and 340. Now add them together. Zeros are there in one's place. 0 plus 0, 0. 8 plus 4, 12. 2 is here. 1 is carried over. And 1 plus 6, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. So 1020 is the answer for 15 times 68. Similarly, 17 multiplied by 23. See, before going to this problem, I tell you one thing. You can split 68 also as 60 plus 8, right? So you can do in both methods, you will get the same answer only. There is no necessary to split only 15. Okay, I have chosen this because this is the smallest number. Okay, then here we have 17 multiplied by 23 is equal to 17 times 23 is split into sum of two numbers, 20 and 3. So, 17 multiplied by 20 plus 3. Now, this is of the form distribution of multiplication over addition. So, we have to distribute 17 to 20 and 3. How? 17 into 20 plus 17 into 3. Okay. 17 into 20. For the 0 in the end, put 0. 17 into 2 is equal to 34. So, 3, 4, 0. Next, plus is there, put plus. 17 into 3 is equal to 51. Okay. You can do the calculation also. If you don't know 17th table, do the calculation, manual calculation as a rough work. Okay. Then, write the product value. Now add 340 and 51, you get 391. Next, 69 multiplied by 28 plus 22 multiplied by 69. See, here we have sum means addition of two terms. One term is product of 69 and 28 and the second term is 22 multiplied by 69. So we have two products, sum of two products. Okay, in both the products we have 69 in common. Okay, let us rewrite this expression as 69 multiplied by 28. The first expression is, first product is written as it is, plus 22 into 69 is rewritten as 69 multiplied by 22. Okay, now you can easily find out 69 multiplied by 28 plus 69 multiplied by 22. In both the cases, 69 is a common factor, so take it out. Take the common factor outside. Multiplied by 69 multiplied by, what is remaining in the first term? 28 is remaining. 69 is taken outside. Multiplication symbol is taken outside. Now only 28 is left over, so write 28. Next to 28 there is plus symbol. Write this. Okay. While taking out the common factor, you have to open a bracket here. Okay. Open a bracket. 28 plus. See, in the second term, 69 into 22, we have already taken out 69 multiplied by. What is left over? 22 is left over. So write 22 here. And nothing is there. So close the bracket. Now it has been written as 69 multiplied by 28 plus 22. See, 8 plus 2 is 10. 0 is written. 1 is carried over. So it should be added with this 2. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. So 28 plus 22 is equal to 50. 69 into 50. For 0 in tens place, put 1 0 in the last ones place. Then here 0 is in ones place, right? So put 0 in ones place. Now it is enough to multiply 69 with 5. You get 345. You can also split 50 as 69 into 5 into 10, which means 345 into 10, which is, you know very well, equal to 3,450. Okay, this is the answer for 69 multiplied by 28 plus 22 multiplied by 69. You should not add 28 plus 20. You shouldn't add 28 and 22 first. This is the addition of two terms. One term is 69 into 28 and the another term is 69 into 22. Okay. See, we have seen the answers for first three problems. Okay. I hope you have understood very well. This is time to revise. See, all the problems are here in this single page. You can just copy down to your homework. All the very best. Keep practicing. Thank you. For more Max videos, subscribe to Nithyavin Padivagal. Thank you.